Hello friends, welcome to TNPSC 360 degree. So this video we are going to see important military operations conducted by the Indian forces in various countries and within India. So this forms a part of the staticgk which will be asked in all the competitive exams. So come, let us go into the video. So Operation Samudra Maitri. Operation Samudra Maitri was the massive humanitarian assistance to the tsunami and the Sulawesi earthquake hit Indonesia in October 2018. So on September 28, 2018, Indonesia was hit by a massive tsunami and earthquake. So the humanitarian service was provided by Indian government through Operation Samudra Maitri. Okay, you should remember the name, country and the date. Operation Nistar. Okay, Operation Nistar is a rescue operation by the Indian Navy ship INS Sunaina to evacuate the stranded Indians at the Socotra Islands of Yemen. Okay, Socotra Islands of Yemen hit by Cyclone Mekeno in June 2018. So it is the Indian Navy operation in Socotra Islands of Yemen. So which was hit by the Cyclone Mekeno in June 2018. Operation Sahayog. Okay, it is an Indian Army relief and rescue operation in the flood hit Kerala in August 2018. So in August 2018, state of Kerala was hit by a massive flood. Okay, because of the increased rainfall. Okay, so this Operation Sahayog Indian Army conducted in the Kerala state. Okay, Operation Madad. Okay, so Indian Navy conducted the rescue and relief operations in the flood hit Kerala in August 2018. So Madad is for Navy. So this is the logo of Indian Navy. So Operation Karuna. Okay, this is the logo of Indian Air Force. So you can see the bird, eagle. Okay, so you should remember the logo like that. So Indian Air Force relief and rescue operation in the flood hit Kerala state in August 2018. Karuna, you can remember like Varuna. Varuna means rainfall. So you can remember rainfall comes from sky. So Air Force relief operation is Karuna. So next is Operation Insaniyat. So humanitarian assistance provided by Indian government to the Bangladesh government in response to the crisis faced by it due to the large influx of the Rohingya refugees from Myanmar in September 2017. Okay, so Rohingya refugees, there was a large scale influx from the Myanmar. So in Myanmar they are the minority Muslims. Okay, so due to the operation from the military, there was a large scale migration of the Rohingya refugees from Myanmar to Bangladesh. So Operation Insaniyat for Bangladesh. Next is Operation Sankat Mochan. Okay, so Indian Air Force operation to evacuate Indian citizens and other foreign nationals from war hit South Sudan. So South Sudan's capital is Juba. So after the clashes between the state military and the opposition forces in 2016. So South Sudan was separated from Sudan in 2012. So from 2012 until now, there is a civil war going on in South Sudan, between South Sudan and Sudan. Okay, Operation Sankat Mochan. Okay, next is Operation Maitri. Okay, relief and rescue operations in the earthquake hit Nepal in April 2015 by Indian government and the Indian Armed Forces. So within 15 minutes of the disaster, the rescue operation was started by the Indian government. Okay, next is Operation Rahat. It was launched by the Indian Armed Forces in Yemen. Okay, Yemen, to evacuate more than 4,000 Indian citizens and other foreign nationals during a military intervention operation by the Saudi Arabia and the other allies. So it was conducted in 2015 April. Okay, so this next is Operation Parakram, launched in the wake of the terrorist attack on the Parliament of India on the 13th December 2001. Okay, Operation Parakram In the wake of terrorist attack, there was a large scale mobilization of the Indian Army. Okay, so this operation Parakram is in response to the Parliament attack on December 13, 2001. Operation Black Tornado. So operation conducted by the National Security Guards, okay, to flush out the terrorists during the Mumbai attack on the November 26, 2008. So this Black Tornado was conducted on 29th November, okay. So flush out the terrorists in the Mumbai attack, during the Mumbai attack, okay. Operation Blue Star. So it was in 1984. It was an Indian military operation which was carried out in 1984 to flush out the militants fighting for the Khalistan movement. Okay, Bindranwale. So you should remember the name Bindranwale. He was the leader of the Khalistan movement, and from the Golden Temple complex in Amritsar, Punjab. So this Operation Blue Star was ordered by our PM, former PM, Shrimati Indira Gandhi. So this led to the killing of her later by her own Sikh bodyguards. Okay, so Sikh bodyguards killed her by shooting her. Okay, Operation Polo. So it was the military operation to annex the Hyderabad, which was ruled by Nizam. So the Nizam of Hyderabad took the help, wanted to remain independent with the help of the Portugal and Pakistan. So there was a large amount of influx of the military army. Approximately 36,000 Indian army people, Indian army entered into the state. Okay, so there was a 48 hours of the war, and after that Hyderabad was annexed into the Indian territory. Okay, so this operation is also known as Operation Caterpillar. So it was conducted in September 1948, approximately 1 year after the Indian independence. Okay, it is a military operation to annex Hyderabad ruled by Nizam. The next is Operation Vijay. So Indian military operation for annexation of Goa, Diu and Daman from the Portuguese control. Okay, Portuguese control into the Indian territories. So it was conducted in 1961 December. Okay, Goa, Diu, Daman. Okay, they were annexed into the Indian territory in 1961 through Operation Vijay. Okay, this was a short video on the important military operations conducted by the Indian government. Okay, within India and out of India. So if you like the video, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get the regular notifications. Thank you.